Hey guys, today we'll see something regarding gears. Mostly there's a misconception in everybody's mind that we have to compulsorily use a circular gears, but it's not true. We can use gears of any shape and size. As you can see here, we are using square gears. There's a one driver gear and three driven gears, and you can see it's completely working. It's not compulsory to use circular gears. In next slides, you will see some more gears of different shapes. Here we are using, as you can see, here we are using oval shaped gears, or you can say elliptical gears. In this, radius is completely different. Here two radius are used, and as you can see, as a longer radius in one driver gear occurs, it matches with the shorter radius of the other driven gear. This is the final slide. As you can see, it is an irregular shape. It's not a square, it's not a circle, it's not an ellipse even. Here, as you can see, the gears are meshing at a particular time. Yeah, there it is, stacker case return, yeah, same place. Thank you guys.